Now the settings are still the same, you know, don't worry. But I don't want to show it every single video, you know, it's really, because if it did, if I did and it happened like last video, and nothing happens, it won't make me look like a fool. But you will see occasions already in my playthrough, before that particular episode, you know, where it keeps switching. Well, at least according to me, it keeps switching, you know. Of course, you guys don't have evidence for that. But that's the downside of dual screening. Well, okay. That spooked me a bit.
The hurry.
Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from?
Yeah!
What do you need, Faye? Do you need something from me, Faye? Or can I carry something for you? I'll follow your lead, Faye.
Let's move faster. The sun is... It's not great for my skin, if you know what I mean. Where'd you come from?
Thank you.
finally stand it.
Working hard gives a man reason for drinking hard. Well, that and putting up with a wife like mine. Her name's Olda. If you've met her, then you probably already know what I'm talking about. I swear that woman is the most spiteful shrew in all of Skyrim. I think there's a chunk of ice where her heart ought to be. Hard to say. It's ancient. That much we know for sure. It was here long before the town itself. I just hope the bridge survives the war. It's the only place you can cross the Karth River for a long way in either direction. Could be if one side wants to keep the other from coming across, they might try to knock it down. Damn right it has. Demand's never been so high. At least not since I built the new mill. Uh-huh.
Citizen? Citizen?
What do you need, Thane?
Are you a soldier? One day? I'm going to be a soldier.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick.
To run my own inn someday.
Seen some mean-spirited folk pass through lately. Thought I was rid of those sorts when I left Markarth.
Honest pay for honest work. Of course. Every night I pray that we don't get a visit from a dragon or that two armies don't show up to fight over the bridge. You ask if I'm worried. I'm terrified, if you want the truth of it. But I have to stay strong for my wife and children. Both the Imperials and Stormcloaks have sent riders this way, scouting the bridge and the lands nearby. They stayed at the inn but didn't pay. They said soldiers don't need to pay because they're risking their lives to protect us. And that's not all. They took a heap of our lumber, and one tried to have his way with my daughter. They think they can do whatever they want. I grew up an orphan on the streets of Markarth. I'd have died there too, but for the kindness of an old warrior named Logrolf the Bent. Logrolf rescued me and gave me enough money to get out of the city. I followed the Karth River north and came here. When I met Michelle, I knew this is where I belonged. I suppose that's it, really. Mm-hmm.
Please stop looking at me like that. Where is that lazy man?
My husband owns it. Barely. He'll lose it soon enough. He's behind on his loan payments, but he drinks all his money away just the same. Now we're deep in debt, penniless, and about to lose our sole source of income. No! I openly welcome the presence of armed strangers who have no reason to care about any of us. Of course it bothers me. I'm sure it's only a matter of time until they seize our mill in the name of their war effort. Next thing you know, there'll be more guards, and then we'll lose our homes as well. This is just the start of it. Mark my words.
Mm-hmm. Another quiet day.
Still, so far, so good. Maybe the ghost has left. But I'm not gonna say that too soon.
Fate is something different about you. I can tell. Hope you ain't here to cause trouble. See ya.
Stay alert. Never know when those Stormcloak dogs might charge. Your thoughts on this?
Look at my temple lying in ruins. So much for the constancy of mortals, their crafts and their hearts. If they love me not, how can my love reach them? Restore to me my beacon, that I might guide you toward your destiny. It is time for my splendor to return to Skyrim. A The token of my truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple. Now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within. The necromancer Malkaran defiles my shrine with vile corruptions, trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding. Worse still, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds. I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact, and destroy the defiler. Mortals call it Dawnbreaker, for it was forged in a holy light that breaks upon my foes, burning away corruption and false life. You will enter my shrine, destroy Malkaran, and retrieve this mighty blade. But a single candle can banish the darkness of the entire void. If not you, then someone else. My beacon is sure to attract a worthy soul. But if you are wise, you will heed my bidding. Go now. The artifact must be reclaimed. And Malkaran destroyed. Malkaran has forced the door shut, but this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open.